Coming up on UPC.
Peer Mediation.
Drama Club.
And SGA. Welcome to the February 23rd edition of UPC Morning Show. I'm Doug Mitchum.
And I'm Renee Trombley. There will be a drama meeting Wednesday, February 28th at 2:10 in the auditorium. A special guest will lead us in play readings and all members are encouraged to attend. Don't miss out.
Do you want a job? Do you want school credit for your job during 5th and 6th period? During 5th and 6th periods. Train for a career, earn scholarships, and much more. See Ms. Art in A9 for an application.
Earth Effects needs your help this Saturday, February 24th, with our car wash. Please see an officer or come by E3 for all of the information.
Any junior interested in becoming an officer in the military academy, attending West Point and having their full college education paid for, needs to give their name to guidance. A West Point representative will be on campus in March.
How would you like a membership to Gold's Gym absolutely free? Everyone who would like to trade a few hours of work for a free membership to the Clearwater Gold's Gym to see Coach Bloomer in room F8 as soon as possible.
Today's Black History Minute is about Scott Joplin.
In 1899, the Maple Leaf Rag established Scott Joplin, a young black composer, as the king of ragtime. In 1973, the film The Sting revived interest in his work, and today, most of us know his songs. But Joplin's talent was more versatile than the rag suggests. He was the first to write a truly American opera, Tremonitia, which was published in 1911. Joplin is also recognized as an important influence on the European composers Stravinsky and Debussy. Scott Joplin's successful blend of the black folk idiom and complex musical forms gave birth to piano rag, and our lives are much richer for it. I'm Al B. Shore. Remembering Scott Joplin and celebrating a great moment in our history.
That was good. Now we got a few words from Todd Smith.
Good morning, Coach Chet. Earlier on today down in the K-Wing, we thought we had an earthquake, but it proved out to be a false alarm.
It was just Mrs. Spray-Drew having quite a large fiesta. So I sent down my emergency camera crew, and we got the footage. So let's check it out here.
Attention all SGA executive board members, there will be a meeting today to discuss the Spring Fling Dance. Please attend. Also, the decoration committee needs to attend.
Having problems with your relationship, getting in fights with your friends, ever consider peer mediation? It is a way to work out your conflicts face-to-face with a neutral third party. If you're interested in getting mediated, please contact Mr. Worth, Ms. Guthrie, or leave your name in the peer mediation request box in the library.
Okay, we have congratulations to the following DCT students for winning in the Pinellas County Contest in various areas competition. Vu Trong, Brian Rittmeyer, John Murray, Don Leach, Heather Knight, Sarah Antonelli, Kevin Crisbilly, Trisha Farino, Brooke Deprick, or something, Eddie Amo, Katie Mallon, Ryan LaMagna, Greg Hawk, Jeremy Harvig, Anthony Rossio, Lauren Wilson, Jamie Moore, Larry Costello, and Clint Biafor.
Oh, we got a happy 15th birthday to Rachel Omo from all your friends. And tell the Pawn Shop boys, don't forget about the party tonight at Mike Making Money Neighborhood.
Happy 18th birthday to Ryan from Karen.
Bye.
That's it. Have a good day.